Alright. I don't know if I'm. If this is starting right away, but they. I fucked up my intro. I don't know if it's starting right away, by the way, guys. Welcome to 31 Days of Halloween, and we're playing Helltaker. I hit enter. I'm hoping my computer handles, because this is. Greetings, little one. Please don't mind me. It is just I. Good old Beelzebub! This is on the computer. Okay, it is not. This is just kind of. It's not the intro. So I'm hoping. Ooh, you can do chapter select. Okay. This music's really distracting. It's like, bang, 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 bang. I can't help but dance. But again, this is the 31 days of Halloween, and we're playing Helltaker. So, I'm hoping my computer handles this. If there's any jumpiness, or I'll probably find out in post. There is. So, future me, tell them that. If this shit is shit. Okay, so. The story of the Helltaker again. Interesting. Do you, by any chance, need a narrator? Why, please allow me. It will be a pleasure. Oh, God. You woke up one day with a dream. A hollow full of demon girl. What? I don't know what this is about, by the way. I saw it was free, and I was like, oh, this is a good Halloween game. However, not an easy dream to achieve. It could cost you your life. When demon girls are involved, no price is high enough. What's going on? You said as you ventured down the hall. Oh, down the hell. Damn it. Uh-huh. Oh my God, what is this? Oh, this is... Oh, shit. Oh no, I didn't know this. I'm gonna lose. Okay, I get what I'm supposed to do. Okay, get out of the way, you buster. I fucking wasted that. I fucked that up. Or to restart. Okay. I thought this was gonna be something else, guys. This is kinda interesting. Oh, are we gonna do this? Yeah, we got to our first bitch. Name's Panda Nemanicon. Hell's customer service. How may I serve you? Tired demon. Maybe I can serve you instead. I like that. Okay, we can figure something out at my place. Or maybe I can serve you instead. Let's do serve you instead. Success. Sweet, you're sweet of you to offer. I could really use some coffee. I'm not myself without it. God damn it. Yeah! I can't believe this is what this game's about. Alright, looks like there's a trap here. Ow, it hurts. Alright, I did that wrong. What does L do? Since we travel together, I might as well do my job. You notice how exploring hell takes a lot of will, and hell, if you run out of will, you die. Walking through spikes take twice the will. The trick is to spend as little time on spikes as possible. Thank you for relying on hell's customer service. How would you like to rate your overall satisfaction for provided help on a scale of 1 through 10? Let's give her a 10, because we want to keep her on our good side. Whoa, never got a 10 before, because we want to keep her in our Harlem. Alright. Damn it, that fucked us. Okay. But we got to our other bitch. Oh, Modus? The lustful demon? You and me now. Deal, no questions asked. No time. Busy gathering girls. Let's do deal, no question asked. They always say that, and they always try to run away. I'll have to break your knees just in case. Oh, shit, she pulled out- no! She pulled out a trap! This game's awesome! Alright, so we know we gotta say something else. God damn it. I figured out the puzzle. And just... you and me now. No time, busy gathering girls. Demon Hollem, you poor fool, they will rip your shreds, and I have to see this. Alright, well, we'll take her. You can watch it go on all of them. Get jiggy. Deep, 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 deep. Oh, there's like three of them. Shit, son. I know the easy way now. Move it, bitch. I have a Hollem to start. No! Fuck. Is there a way to avoid the spikes? Alright, I have 30. That's not good. Yeah, I died. We'll just go that way again. But I don't make it. Okay. Let's try a different path. Okay. I don't think this path was really worth it. No, it wasn't. I don't get it. Like, we have 32. And then we lose it here. And then we die. Alright, well, let's get some life advice. Advice easy. Skip all the puzzles, gather all the bitches, let's engage in a proper Hollem activities. Please forgive Modus. Most demons like her, lust for sin is in our blood. Hard to keep it in check. As for the puzzle, try not to spend too much time kicking around these undead slaves and you'll be fine. Alright, every time I void them though, I don't make it in time though. Look, I'm like one short off. Alright. You know what? Let's get rid of him there. Alright, that didn't work in my favor. I didn't make it. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, god damn it, what am I supposed to- I just go through more spikes and lose half my energy. And then I don't make it. Oh fuck, I didn't. Alright. That's... Come on! I just kind of killed myself there. Oh, fuck. I don't know what to do here. I don't make it. That seems like to be the logical path. I knew that was gonna be fucky. I don't know what to do. We just lose. There's no win-win here. Oh, come on. What the hell? That's like our best not the right way anyways. God damn it, I'm like one short. Come on. Oh, finally. Damn it. Are you a human? A real human? Please take us with you. Deal, no questions asked. Okay, that worked. Yes, at last. It's time to corrupt the mortal realm. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh no, what am I creating? A realm of fucking demons, that's what I'm... Ooh, I like her. She looks sassy. Oh god, this is gonna suck. Oh no, this is gonna suck a lot. I fucked up already. I'll try again. Alright, let's go down. And then... let's move that down there.
Bruh.
I fucked up. Do 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 do. Oh, fuck me, that's not supposed to. Alright. Ow. I wasted that. Oh, shit, I wasted it. Shit! I'm hoping this is the right answer. I didn't make it. Okay. Well, the answer is to just get it there. Fuck! This is a lot harder than it looks. All right, let's go down here. Damn it! Alright, try this. Music's like intoxicated. It's like. Doo, 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 doo. Wait, oh fuck me. I know what to do. Okay, I think I might know what to do. Get that bitch out of there. Get that bitch there. Come down here. And proceed to be trapped. Shit! Boo 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 boo. I think I have... no. Shit! Alright. I fucked up. Oh, I restart. Okay. Oh, please tell me I did it. Yes, I did it. Melina, the sour demon. Oh, I thought she was gonna be a sassy demon. Great, more brain dead idiots. Never seen your ugly face before. What are you playing at? These nuts. I don't know what I should do. I'm sure I love to play with you. This is delicious. Please insult me more. I'm gonna do this one. That sounds more kinky. Fantastic. Just my luck to find another match to creep. Fuck! I don't remember how I did this either. Alright. Fuck. I don't remember how I did this. Be my fucking luck. Oh, fuck. That's wrong. God damn it. I think it went along like this. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's do that. Like, what, video games? Sure, why not? As long as you're okay with turn-based strategies. This game's so cute, I love it. Oh, fuck me. Fuck, I fucked that up. I went too far. Can I salvage this? Try to. Nope, might as well let myself die. I'm hoping I get a sassy demon. I want a sassy demon. Alrighty, so there's a few choices. I made the wrong choice. I didn't make it. All right. No, I was almost there. Shit. You know what? Wait. We can avoid the spikes here. Nope, you can't. I went the wrong way too. Where did I go? Shit. No, I was so close. Shit, okay. That's not smart. I was trying to be smart, but it didn't work out in my favor. I was smart. Ooh! Not the bitch. Zadraya. Zadraya. The bitch demon. Yo, I heard about your Harlem. I'm in. Wait, I have a feeling I'll regret it. It's not really harm anymore. We'll just play turn-based strategies. Let's do this. Too bad I'm coming anyway. Go ahead and try to stop me. Damn. Well, I guess that's our sassy bitch. So let's see. Down this way. Yoink. I fucked myself in the booty. Let's restart. This was the obviously. Is that an angel? Okay, we fucked up there. Should've guessed it was not gonna be that easy. Alright, let's do that. Ow. That bastard. Damn it. Okay. Let's do this one. Can I just use this to beat her? Nope, I can't. Alright. So. Plan? That's not the plan. Can't do that. Ah, fuck me. I can't use that kill him. I'm so sad. They should let me. Ah, fuck. No. Wait. That's not an idea. Ah, me too! I don't believe that bitch. Just let myself die there. Let's see. I don't know what to do. It's giving me 40. R. Which I'm kind of concerned about. I'm like stuck here. Oh, wait. I don't have to get the key right away. Okay, we'll get the key right away. There's something I'm supposed to do here. Oh, wait. I think I was onto something there. No, it wasn't. God damn it. Something to do with that. That. I can't move that. Okay, let's see what the life advice is. Don't look at me for puzzle hints. I'm not a nerd. Maybe go kill yourself on some spikes. It'll be amusing. I already done that. My sister's always like that. I can't believe you invited her. Yeah, what are you thinking, man? Glad you invited Malinka, though. She spends too much time all alone playing the most nerdy video games I've ever seen. Can you please shut up? Do you know how turned on she gets while playing them? That's one time when she... Kill one of us, me or her, please, fast. Kill yourself? What do you think you're doing? Hey, wait. Yeah, I decided to do that. Ah, shit, I don't know what to do here. Gotta think. Let's try. Oh, it took me fucking forever, this one. Oh my god. Oh heavens, oh my god, oh my heavens. What would a living human be doing in hell? Must unleash you. Azrael, the curious angel. Looking for demons. I don't remember how to do it, so we're gonna say looking for demons. Oh, you too. Let me guess. Thesis on modern sin, or is it demonology? We should join forces. You don't look like you want to join forces for studying. Looks like you want to do... Oh, it's a kitty! Oh, mama. What do you want, my baby boy? Come here, my baby boy. Oh, look, our last one, I think. Wow, pretty fish just came in one. Sausage. I got my Momo now. If you guys don't know, I got two cats. Mothra and Momo. Mothra. His nickname's Momo. And then I have Cthulhu, a.k.a. Lulu. This one looks like it's gonna be a bitch to do. Okay, let's start. Are you gonna sit in my lap and be a good boy? Kill you. kill you. Fuck. Fuck that all up. Now he's looking at my hand. That fucked up. Alright, I wanna see. Oh, no, no, you're getting on a laptop. I mean, a computer. You stay here. You stay with mamas. Okay? You stay with mamas. Are you jealous of the computer? Is that why you always want to get on it and try to delete everything? Oops, I didn't mean to kick that rock so soon. I think I fucked up anyways. He's a good kitty. Let's see. Oh, there goes my kitty. Oh no, he's just staying up. This is the part I hate. Oh no, you're not gonna get on the top of the damn railing because you fell down almost one time. You're not getting down there, my little boy. My little boy. You're my little boy, okay? You're my little small bean, okay? And I can't afford to take you to the vet if you fall down, so that's why we'll make sure you stay like a good little boy. That plan didn't go well. That plan failed. Oh, no, he's looking at my toes. Oh, my cat loves looking at my toes for some reason. Momo, don't you start trying to claw my legs to get attention. Okay. Oh, my little kitty's back. Oh, my little boy. I have to love my cat. Okay, pet the pussy break. Do, 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 do. God damn it. Well, this is the life of a cat mom. I don't mind. At the same time, son of a bitch. Oh no. You're not allowed on the desk. We talked about this. Alright. You're trying to need me now. God damn it, Momo. I am petting you. It's just not the hand you want, apparently. Oh, fuck. I fucked up because Momo's claws are in me. So, he's trying to need me because he loves these fucking leggings for some reason. What? Is this what you want? Alright, I guess I'm gonna love my little boy first for a little bit. No. No. What? Are you done? You're falling. My little boy, you're falling. I gotcha. I gotcha. What? I'm trying to keep it out of your sight because you're gonna attack it. I have a better idea. Here, you can sleep in my hoodie. Oh, you farted. Like a smelly boy you are. Here. Keep this out of your mind. Momo won't let me. Leave me alone. Take a picture with the little Momo. Momo! Momo! Where's my little boy? Aww. Okay, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. My pussy cat distracted me for a while, so now we're gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys all for watching. If you want to continue to support the channel, remember to press those buttons and stay tuned for the rest of the month for more spooky content. If you guys are enjoying this, please remember to comment down below, especially any series you want me to keep playing, because like I said, I've only been playing a few episodes. A few episodes of here and there of them, and then I move on to the next video game so we can include more variety to the spooky month. But thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys stay weird, my friends. Stay weird.